Do you like to be told what you can and cannot do? Of course not. Nobody does. So then why do so many people allow themselves to be controlled by their breathing, hydration, sleep, nutrition, stress, movement, and/or exercise? I think it's because most people don't understand the effect that these foundations of health have on their well-being and/or how to go about optimizing each. But I promise you that when you do, you will be able to enjoy a pain-free and active life without limitations.